So
are you saying
that
he has a same-sex partner?
Yes.
Are you kidding?
Yeah, he's married to him, yeah.
We need to find out if that's serious.
Well, then I don't want anybody like that in the White House. So can I have my card back?
I don't know.
Yeah. Signed it.
We could go ask.
I never knew that.
The whole point of it is, though, he's a human being, right? Just like you and me. And should it really matter?
Well, he better read the Bible.
He does. And he says that God doesn't choose a political party. Because
why does it say in the Bible that a man should marry a woman then?
Well, I totally respect your viewpoint on this. I so totally do. But I think that we were not around.
How come this has never been brought out before?
It's common knowledge.
I never heard it.
We can talk to someone if you need to talk to them about this. I don't know the rules on this or not, but I guess what I would like you to just dig deep inside and think, like, should it matter if it's a woman or if it's a man or if they're heterosexual or homosexual, if you believe in what they say? That's my question.
It all just went right down the toilet is where it all just went.
And that you are, you have a total right to your opinion, and I am not trying to tell you to think otherwise. But we'll ask what they want us to do. But I just ask you to look inside your heart, because you sound like a Christian woman to me, and I'm a Christian woman, and my God wants me to love everybody. I do. Yep.
So you must not believe it then, if you think it's okay for somebody to be married to a same-sex person.
No, I think we're just interpreting it different, and that's okay, because everybody gets to have their own beliefs. But what I teach my son is that love is love, and we're all human beings.